Welcome to Mandu's Zaika. In this video, let's make cheese garlic bread. You can find the full recipe in the description box below. Let's get started. In a bowl, add 2.5 grams of instant dry yeast, 60 ml of warm water or normal water. Mix it nicely. Add 4 grams of sugar. Mix it nicely. 2 grams of salt. Hundred grams of all-purpose flour. Let's mix all the ingredients nicely and knead it into a very soft dough. While kneading, the dough sticks to your hands. It's perfectly okay. Now add 7 grams of oil, 'knead the dough for few more minutes. The exact measure of each ingredient is necessary for a perfect cheese garlic bread. Knead the dough until it stops sticking to your hand. Now the dough is not sticking to our hand. Rub it properly. Our dough is ready. Let's cover it with a plastic foil and let it rest for an hour. Let's make the cheese garlic sauce. For this, add 15 grams of garlic butter and 15 grams of cheese spread. Mix it nicely. If you do not have garlic butter, then just mince some garlic and add it to a normal butter. After an hour, our dough is ready. Fold the dough. This step is important to remove the air from the dough. Now let's roll the dough. Take a baking tray and grease it with butter. Place the dough in the baking tray. Shape it. Apply the cheese garlic sauce which we had prepared earlier. Put a thick layer of mozzarella cheese. Sprinkle some oregano and let's bake it for 10 to 12 minutes in a preheated oven. The baking time depends on the type of oven you have. Bake until the cheese melts and the color changes. Our cheese garlic bread is ready. Let's cut in slices and serve. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.